My name is Yoshua Shkedi. I'm the Chief Scientist of Israel Nature and Parks Authority. One of our major responsibilities is to build and keep and protect the land and the habitats and the migration routes for more than 1 billion birds that are passing above our heads each year, every each direction, meaning in the spring they're going back to Europe, and in the autumn they're going to Africa. So we are almost constantly full with migrating birds, looking for habitats, looking for place to feed, and that's our job, to protect them.